Live following breaking news right now. Come to find out, the U.S. Supreme Court says it will not block the new abortion law in Texas after the Department of Justice asked the High Court to do so. However, the court has agreed to hear arguments in the case in early November. The Texas law bans abortions after 6 weeks of pregnancy and allows for anyone who helps a woman get an abortion be fined for $10,000.